supposed to be your place of sanctuary, you feel like it's been violated.
An unholy act.
By people who came in to do things that are not of God.
An unwelcome set of thieves.
I've been here just over 14 years.
Pastor Daryl Frazier tells me he's never experienced anything like what happened Saturday night.
We had that immediate rush of going through the entire building with the police officers with guns drawn, making sure nobody was still in the building. And we had to go through very quickly every room, every closet.
That night, this church, a sanctuary no more, as thieves broke in to steal from this house of worship, taking a 3D TV right off the wall.
3D movie night's a lot of fun. It's kind of different. It's kind of unique. And when we got them, that wasn't rare, but now it's kind of hard to replace.
But in this place where souls lay bare, it's hard to hide. Someone is always watching. The two thieves caught on camera, giving the pastor and police a clear view.
This is our mission supply room, and they basically, the lower part of this window is plastic. They melted a hole into the window, and then they were able to open the upper window to get in.
Both men inside the church for at least 30 minutes before leaving with the TV, then coming back to take more. Using the church's own tools to get the job done. And while they made it out, Pastor Daryl has faith police will find them soon.
I mean, we're disappointed this happened, but we still have hope that these young men have a better future and that there are better things ahead for them.
In Akron, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.